baby anymore. He was all grown up. And then the people found out that what they were doing was very illegal. You can't pick up wildlife and bring it home as a pet. You have to have very special permission from our state and federal government in order to work with wildlife. These people didn't have a clue what they were doing. And Igor wasn't looking very healthy. And they eventually did the right thing and they took Igor to a rehabilitation center for birds. And even though physically Igor is doing quite well, well, mentally he's kind of messed up. You see, Igor, because he was taken as just a little baby, Igor forgot that he was a vulture. Igor doesn't get along with other vultures. Igor thinks he's one of us. I don't think we've let him look in a mirror, but we found out through these people that the people really didn't know what they were doing when they picked up Igor. And now because, come on. Okay, this is Storm. She's our Andean condor, and she is going on 13 years of age.
She doesn't want to get that
head. Phil, you want to grab that bone from her? No? I can't get any good help, I tell you. Andean condors are from size wires growing off his feet. You see that? You see those little wires? Well, those are called transmitters. You see, the word peregrine actually means wanderer or wandering falcon. Peregrine falcon. All right, I don't think he wants to fly with that bald eagle up there. He's looking up there. He's eyeballing it. He's coming back around. Oh, he's even screaming at it. Yeah, he's upset about that. Come on, Renegade. Is there anything over here? I don't know what he's looking at up there, but... Renegade, are you afraid of that ball? The difference between this bird and the hawks, look at the wings, how narrow they are. This is the jet fighter of birds of prey. In fact, when the Air Force studies and wants to learn how to make their airplanes fly,